Well, there's the wake-up call, but we're already up and about. We got up at 4 a.m. to come to the farm. We're going on a balloon ride today. Can't wait. So we've met Joe and James and Emmy. And the Emmy's the pilot. And this is the farm, and there's a couple of a rooster named Bobby. And a chook that has no name. And how are you feeling, Greg?
Very good.
Very good. I am with you. My heart continues to be. With every step we take, Kyoto to the bay, strolling so casually. We're different and the same. Gave you another name. Switch up the batteries.
Stay nice and low for a few minutes so everyone can get used to it, and then slowly, slowly you go up for a climb, okay?
Somebody remind me where I am, Miami or Timbuktu. Did I ever tell you my uncle's monkey ran away from the zoo? Would you tell me what this all means? What happens if I go through that door? Cause I'm looking up at the ceiling, but it's turning into the floor. When I'm born, I kinda drift away. I'm not sure why. When we work all day, I've been thinking.
So you've done this at Alice Springs?
Sorry?
I'm 81 now, so.
Oh, well done.
Can you the camera
81,
away?
You look great.
Photos. Get a look at the camera.
Oh, yeah.
Cobain is all in my face. How the hell am I gonna tell him I was already took first base? And then out of the
25,000 cubic feet of air, okay, which is the equivalent of 15,000 cubic meters, okay? So if you think about your washing machine or dishwasher at home, that's way less than one cubic meter. You will need way more than 15,000 of those to fill this space.
Wow.
When it's fully inflated and you're flying along, the temperature on the top, where that open parachute is, that's way over 100 degrees, okay? So you could cook an egg or boil your kettle up there. And you can see that parachute vent has got all these control lines that you would have seen me working throughout the flight. So they go all the way down to the cockpit. Those were the lines I was using to open it and close it, okay? Mm. Again, there's also an opening on the side. It just disappeared from sight. That is the vent I used to turn the balloon around, okay?
Mm.
Which of course is no steering wheel. It's just a matter of making sure that the basket faces the right way when we're coming in for landing, okay? Now, just take your last picture, and then I'm gonna keep probably 4 or 5 volunteers with me inside to help me deflate, and everyone else can just wait by the basket, okay?
It's all part of fun.
No, yeah, you definitely got your workout.
100%.
And I didn't get it on GoPro because I was in there helping.
Yeah, to be fair, it was a good crew packing up the balloon today. It actually made it go very quick. Sometimes you get something called a big balloon and only two people want to kick it. So it ends up taking absolutely forever. But thank you for coming along.
Thanks for having us on the Shark Tank Convention. And this is where I have my
breakfast at the farm. Oh,
look, they're still making the breads. And there's Emmett, our pilot. Thank you very much for today, Emmett.
My pleasure. Sorry, Emmy, yeah, my pleasure.
Yeah, it was great.